That's why we're here. They needed the best. And they got me instead. Now, it's time to depressurize this chamber again. Let's look at how different propellers bucket may get stuck on the door jam. Oh no! No rebellious buckets this time. The mind. The buckets. They are fully intent on a rebellion. This room looks so nice! There's nothing wrong with it at all. There's like no bit of blood or anything. And this beatbox? This has been quite useful to us. It has been trying to go on an adventure. Like, it started over there, like near that machine over there, the dispenser of items, and now it's just here. Like, I have no idea what this game uses medical supplies for. Is there combat? Do you fight someone using a firearm, or do you fight someone using a mop? Honestly, both those sound like legit good ideas. Like Mob Fighter. Yeah. Mob Fighter 2016. Like, if this game does have any combat, can you literally smack someone in the face with a mop? Because that kind of sounds fantastic. And they still have no idea what actually happened in this place. I know they were hallucinating, probably, or there may have been something that caused them to see things that weren't actually there, and were then quite capable of taking advantage of that situation. Yeah, this is too bloody now. Can I push this blood against walls? Okay, I'm gonna grab this little piece of tension. And I'm gonna take it home. To the wild, wild thing. The wild, wild thing, also known as the airlock. Yeah! And then I'm gonna fly! Cliff Racer, fly! So high. I forgot to clean my mop. Mice. 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 Alright, that's not a bucket. That's a bucket. Not this thing that just got dispensed. Like this here. This is a bucket. Many have seen this thing and considered it their enemy, for it always rebels. Or it may have just been me. Crisps! You're getting out of the airlock. Congratulations! You're free. Soon. Okay. We up to go. I should actually try to bring a bucket up here. Let's see if I can manage to clean things without too much trouble. Hey! You're not Bob Barney model. You must be a Timothy. Or a Brian. Okay. Anyway, you get in the airlock. And I'm gonna try to deliver this bucket of water. The great upstairs. There are no stairs. But still, I'm delivering this thing. Oh my god. I just realized. Like, observe. My brilliance. It is, like, brilliant. Get out of your crisps. Observe now as I, Andres Indoril the Mad. Never mind. This wasn't what I was expecting. Either way, observe now. Why won't the elevator work? Is there too much rubbish here? Is that why it's not working? Because I was kind of hoping to use this to transfer rubbish. Well, I can use it to transfer rubbish. But I should clean up the whole corridor. But yeah, it looks like the thing is passed. Like, there's no use in that. Oh well. I was looking forward to it though. So you can probably imagine my disappointment when I found out that this shaft, that this elevator, was probably not going. Well, it would not have worked anyway. Because it doesn't have a ceiling, the elevator. So it would not have dragged things down as I would have hoped. Oh well. I'm not even sure if that is a directer path than what we were already using. Probably isn't. Wait. Just float here for a second. Because my mop is relatively clean, so I can clean this up a little, right? No, don't spill. Oh. Of course you spilled. Because you're a bastard, Bucket. A rebellious bastard. Okay, we're gonna try and safely maneuver downstairs. It's not that easy. The whole world is against us. Oh! Oh no no no, I probably closed the door myself, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, right, the center chamber, this didn't allow for any gravity, did it? No, probably not. And now we've caused an even bigger mess here. No, it does allow for emulating some gravity. I'm just wondering where the computer is, where I can put the data things. Oh! And that's handy. That's less handy. Oh, you had escaped your prison. That's cool. You know, this will mean that we'll be able to use the elevator probably even. Yeah. It's gonna be awesome. And it will mean we'll be able to use the garbage boxes for little pieces of human. Mind you, not every little piece of human is garbage. You know, we can use things like that now. And we can do this. So, oh. Oh, so one of them was a Timothy. Okay, cool. I still don't know how to use one of those computers. Any of those computers, really. Oh. See, we can now pick up this. And we can put it in a bucket. Observe this amazing feat of science. No. I want to pick up the bucket. Turn it upright. And throw it in there. Lock. Yes. Excellent. This will also mean that the elevator is now functional. Which. Yeah. About that. I want this yellow box. Can I take this yellow box? Thank you. I need this yellow box because it's gonna make things like this a little bit easier. Like, we're over an hour in, and now I realized we can actually turn in gravity. So, we don't need to carry every piece of intensin one by one. And it also means maybe a smaller chance of spilling this bucket every time. See? I did not propel it to space. Which is always handy. Okay, pick up this cup. Yeah, put it in the bin. Pick up this... what is it, the vent covering? Try to put it in the box. It probably won't work. Not unless... Yeah. No. See, this is what I'm trying to achieve here, right? I'm just gonna put it over here like this. Nice. Okay, well, I'm still gonna go and throw this box in. Neat. Also, look at this footprint. Who left it here? What a bastard. Who would have done such a thing? I know no such man. And the most certain know no such woman. Clearly there was. It is sus that must have hit. This gravity thing is really nice. I like it. Like, it's been serving me very well. Indeed. I might actually get this shit done. No? Alright, you get in the dispenser. Fuck it, these vents are easy to just throw over there. Like no one's business. Okay, ooh, another piece of putty. Eee. Nicely stored in the box. Just like this piece of condensing. I'm probably mispronouncing it. Which is okay by me. And I can't hit the bucket correctly. Because I've been training myself to fear the bucket. Because it has been a rebellious thing for such a long time. And now I can actually move the boombox without having to worry about it going on another adventure. This is quite a development, isn't it? Hmm. What the hell is this? Clarence? Is that you? This is probably not Clarence. Anyway, I'm gonna throw it in the airlock. Him. Probably. It probably was not an alien in the loper thing. And even then, if it had been, probably would have been, you know, probably would have had a name. Or maybe a preferred pronoun that was not it. You know. Gotta be nice these days, people. But that is Mrs. Peters, maybe. Is this the computer that reads these things? No. Where is the computer that actually works with these things? You know, using this anti-gravity thing also means there's no more flying blood anywhere. Also, I should probably do this. This blood is starting to look a little unpleasant. Yeah, see? Spilling it was a complete disaster. Oh, I can now actually carry water with me. Oh my god. It's because it's actually reliable. It may mean shit will go down. In a good way. Like in a way that shit gets clean way of shit going down. No? And that's a good way for shit to go down. Whoop, 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 whoop. I need to get in the box. Good legs. And that's an arm. Oh, that's some more bits and pieces here. Oh yeah, that's what I needed. We're gonna have to take the elevator up at some point. It's most likely not gonna be a problem. As we know, it's only a matter of getting more boxes from there, which are gonna be ever so helpful. Though, to be fair, I can just, you know, I can just do this. Like, rah! Spill it on the ground! Let's just turn it upright again. Yeah, that works. Recycling, though, this is heavily coated in blood now. But still, recycling is a good thing. If you have the chance, take it. Recycle. Alright, and you just do that, and that's a really bloody mop again. But we are now pretty adept at using the mop on the ground as well, so it's all good. Okay. Let's see. I was afraid there would be something under the elevator that would be really bloody. Apparently not. Pull the lever. And maybe call the elevator? Well, if I am intending to clean up this shaft, I will need to go back to no gravity. No gravity. Or maybe low gravity. That might be enough. Anyway, there's some bits and pieces of people I should collect here. Like that over there. I said like that over there. You get stuck, little pieces of people. Oh, you silly pieces of people. You need to get in that box, yes. Thank you. They're quite unpleasant, aren't they? Oh, there's another one over there. And they seem to be accidentally just punching it forward a lot. Oh yeah, you're going in the biohazard box, Bob. You're probably not Bob. Yeah, Bob was a nice guy. You've got your guts showing, that's not a nice guy thing to do. No, what is his name though? I think this is his thing. Oh, it's a Jack! Okay, Jack, I'm gonna take your thing to the thing. And then I need to clean my mop. And then I need to not spill everything everywhere. Eee! I do appreciate the boombox, you know. Standing still for a change. That artificial gravity thing is amazing. Like, I'm surprised people don't use it more often. I'm also kind of surprised that there was apparently my footprints through the flooring. Okay, grab some of that stuff. Put it in some of this stuff. Yeah, like that. Try to rotate it. Just right. Yeah. That's there. Oh god. Now you're spilling blood everywhere again. Bucket! Clean my mop, please. Thank you. And now we're somehow on the box. Okay. Act armor. That was not what I had in mind. I'm quite sure I don't know what function you did that. Apparently scrolling up though, I think. Probably. And we can deactivate gravity again if you want to. Except we just have to hope a lot that doing so would not cause a crisis in the faith of the chanter. That is high. Let's just say a faith in the crisis instead of a crisis in the faith. Because I may have. That sounds like something I would do. Alright. Throw it on the ground! That's not on the ground. Okay. Sometimes you can't have what you request. You just have to settle for a second best. And you know, sometimes that's gonna be enough. Alright. Grab all of that stuff. Clean up this hallway. It's just a mess that we need to clean up. One day the Sniffermancer or the Sniffermatic will have to be used because we will no longer see the obvious shit everywhere. And the shit that's all around will be more obscure. Yes. You know, if these things are clean, like, they would be easier to move in zero gravity. Because then I could sprint, let go, and they would just fly away on their own. So what I might do is... just that. Also, this gun is mine now. I'm gonna have to place it on the elevator. Because the box of many items is upstairs. Oh god, things have fallen apart. Whatever happened with the core has caused damage to the systems. Just this morning, Gary went EVA to check out the antenna array so we could get a signal out. He was in the airlock when it happened. It somehow malfunctioned and didn't cycle properly. He was sucked out. Oh, so we can't go outside to clean. That's confirmed now. That would have been a way for me to die in a game that's about cleaning. Yes. To be fair, it would have been rather impressive to die in a game that's about such a peaceful activity as that activity that is cleaning is. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna put the tar box there now, because that shit's gonna stink now. I'm gonna have to move this bucket over here, because we're taking some buckets upstairs. Like some supplies, you know? Just to make sure that things go smoothly. Like, I can clean things up over there. Because there's gonna be a whole lot of cleaning going on. A lot more than there will be shaking. Despite the fact that there will still also be a lot of shaking going on. Yeah. Okay, you, Bucket, will come with me if you want to do things. Yeah, four buckets. Four buckets is not gonna be enough. Let's be honest here. We're gonna need five at least. We're actually going to need more, but I will take five. Okay, and I will also go and recover that other weapon I saw over here. That's an arm. Can't clean that up yet. Oh no! I spilled my water! That wasn't part of the plan. Oh, so this goes in the box, I think. Don't spill any more water. jump over that repeatedly. Apparently this weapon does not function as the yellow gun does. I guess the yellow gun might be more of a janitorial weapon. There's some crisps. And there's another gun. You know, I need to take every one of these guns with me because I'm going to, you know, become a black market arm stealer, because that's the logical step for, you know, career progression. Janitor, black market arms dealer. First you're a janitor, then you're a black market arms dealer. Perfect sense. There doesn't appear to be any more weapons in this particular hall. I'm gonna run around in circles. After the gore failure on Wednesday, things have only gotten worse. The captain has been murdered, leaving me in command of a fractured crew. I'm not trusting anyone, and it seems everyone else is doing the same. They've all been seeing things, and I believe Dr. Neil has lost it completely. He's been skulking around the vessel and keeps saying the Morpheus won't leave us. Won't let us leave. I did trust him. And I'm going to make damn sure I die like the last captain probably. Okay, we got some arms, we got some things, we're ready for the upstairs. Oh god. Okay, we are ready for the upstairs. We're gonna need you to dispense me a thing. A box of containment. A magical artifact meant to contain people. Dead people. It's quite strong magics. Though, if someone were to disable gravity, the magic would also be dispelled. No, my mop is on. Clearly, we must take a bucket. With us on this merry adventure. Yeah, put there. There's a bit of intense in here. Oh, fantastic. No, I still want to pick up that intense in, it's in a very poor spot there. Okay, never mind. Let me. What is this? Some sort of a device? It's going in the box. That much is certain. And you? You are also going in the box. That is a box of lots of items. Okay, you are going in the box. You two are going in the box. I may have to dispense myself more boxes. And also I need to find a way to get this inside my steely box. There we go, that's in my steely box now. Can I? Yeah, it still goes, so that's good. Though I'm not entirely certain I will be able to disarm the entire base. Where's my bucket? That's a piece of someone's body still. Right, someone's body was kinda stuck in the thing before, wasn't it? Kinda stuck. Well, someone left early. Certainly part of the plan. Alright, I'm gonna have to deliver this arm place thing to my thing. So maybe I won't be able to become the greatest arm stealer in the land. There's a certain tribe. These things are worse than buckets. Like a bucket occasionally drops one piece of people instead, but this drops so many. Also, just remember, they can throw things down here, can't they? Yeah. And there's like no longer any need to aim or anything. It just should just fall down there. No, I do need to come back here without gravity, I suppose. Oh well. What you gonna do? That's just how the way the world is. Everything can be solved with gravity. But let's be fair, most things are easier to solve with gravity. At least the whole gathering little pieces and bits and pieces of people bit. You get in the box. You too. In the box. You get thrown down the bit. Whee! He is hoping it didn't land on a ledge or anything. Alright, this... On the upper floor, using gravity to handle things is actually more beneficial than not using gravity. Unlike below ground floor. There is no ground. So naturally there actually is no ground floor. How do you use those little things there? That's problem for leaving the level thing still. Alright, well, there's not too many pieces of people in this, so it should be fine to take with.